For some time now, border riders have been divided under different umbrella groups, something which had continued to tear them apart and also make it difficult for KCCA to work hand in hand with them. In a heated border riders meeting today in Kampala at Obligato, the Kampala minister, Hajat Meesa Kabanda, has confirmed new leaders for border riders. The 45-man committee is headed by Frank Maweje, the chairman of border riders in Kampala District. Rashid Kawawa leads border riders in Nakawa Division. Kanyike Chividi leads riders in Central Division. Isabidi Wumaru leads those in Machinde Division, while Kamia leads riders in Rubaga Division. The state minister for Kampala, Kawie Chofatogabye, handed over stamps to these leaders and implored them to start working hand in hand with KCCA to streamline the operations of border riders in Kampala.
Discovered most of the riders, almost 95% of the riders, we have permits. So we started again on an effort on the struggle of ensuring that the borders get riding permits.
With this team of border, but this time since we've streamlined the leadership and we are supporting it, we've been in fights with these people. Today we have a team which was selected, which was appointed from top, but they are going to come up with a structure and from top to bottom up to village level.
Chofatogabye re-echoed that efforts of organizing border riders will be stopped. He urged the riders to acquire all the required necessities for them to be on the road.
We are supposed to ensure that we put up leadership right away from the stage level up to the district level or apex level.
The border riders' leadership pledged to ensure that border riders comply with the new rules and regulations. Report compiled by Jaliet Namoya for the news.